Welcome guys to my YouTube channel. It's your boy John YG in the building. Welcome to Sex Talk episode. And today I have two beautiful guests. One is handsome, the other one is beautiful. Izajo. What's your name, yo?
My name is Shady Max. Thanks for having me.
Okay.
And my name is Sonia Muturi.
Sonia Muturi.
Yes.
Welcome to the show. So, Sex Talk, you guys know what Sex Talk is all about. Ekizomu sometimes in a kwa ngumu. So, Shadi and Sonia, I'll be asking you guys questions. Huh? So, you tell me boys' perspective of the question and the girls. When do you support my team?
Sawa kuna shida.
Kwanza ebu tuanzia weni vajo, tukianzia cho.
Ai, ika nairu.
Mekuonesha mambo.
Hatu ukitaka kukua vajo uwezani.
Uwezi.
Too much pressure.
I am not good at a dark or gigant.
Sinikuuliza.
I'm not.
You are?
I'm not a virgin.
Oh, seem to say my ego. Una date, bro? Current.
Let's keep that confidential.
Confidential. Sonia?
Yeah, I'm currently in a serious relationship.
Yes. Wow. So, what's your ideal type of guy, Sonia? Do you want to go for a relationship? Talk to us.
My ideal kind of guy, first of all, he has to be like really caring, generous, cute, because that part of cuteness, it's very important to me, because, you know, if I'm in a serious relationship with you, something which can lead to marriage, sitaki kutoa watoto watashtua the world. Yeah, so at this rate, nafaa kwe at least he has a stable job.
Yeah.
He's on his way to being financially stable.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice. Because on my side also, I'm working to be a financially stable person.
Yeah.
So, sitaki mtu mwenye ati ananza life ati, no.
Yeah. Another question. Do you consider yourself a woman or a lady? Are you a girl? Of course.
Yes, I'm a girl.
What can you call yourself? A lady or a woman?
Yeah.
Slay queen.
I don't consider myself a slay queen. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I consider myself as a lady because a lady knows what she wants in this life.
Okay.
A lady is a girl who has matured.
Mm-hmm.
She knows, she has put her perspective right.
Mm-hmm.
She has a plan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's focused.
Mm-hmm.
She's all-rounded, like Amiji plan.
Okay.
That's a lady. A girl can be anyone.
Okay.
Anyone can be a girl.
Yeah. So let us dive to this other side. Hapa ndio naona mambo imekuwa ngumu kidogo. Huyo ndio anasema he's not dating currently. So what are you doing with your life?
No, I didn't say that. I said let it be confidential.
Let it be confidential. Oh, utaki kwa.
Okay, but let's say if I want a girl, a lady rather, she has to be beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
One who respects herself. One who is down to earth, and one who will love me for who I am. Don't come into my life to change,
whoever
to change me.
Yeah.
That won't happen.
Yeah.
Love me for who I am.
Yeah. Okay, kabisa. Now I have like Sonia here. I was to ask you something.
Mm.
Do you prefer guys who have pubic hair or the armor they shave?
Mm.
You want them like you prefer them shaved or bushy?
Yeah, I prefer guys who shave. Because I like men who are neat and not shaving.
Kidogo.
Kidogo, it's not so neat. It's not well kept.
Pubia jaona bado.
Not.
Nywele, tunaongelea huko huko bro.
Kwa kichwa, I don't mind. You can have shag hair, you can have any type of hair.
Yeah.
Just keep it neat. Yeah. But if it's on the pubic area, I prefer when it's shaved.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shadi, now to the ladies. You prefer a lady with pubic hair or when you're shaved? When you're waxing?
You're waxing, yes, I say. You're at a kiromance.
You can
do anything whenever and wherever you want to do.
Yeah.
So I love it.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Have you shaved yourself?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you need proof?
No.
Okay. Nataka mnijibu. If you are an opposite sex for a month, what is the first thing you're going to do? Sio kwa boys. Magic pop.
Ni kwa boys.
Nini kitu ya kwanza ungefanya? Wow, what would you do?
Naweza wakunywa.
Hiyo ndio kitu ya kwanza ungefanya?
Naweza kuwa na madem kama 15. Mm-hmm. Nisikia vile nyinyi mnasikianga ndo at least ni understand mbona guys can't as in 90% of the guys can't have one girl and be loyal to them. Of course I know there's 10%
yeah.
when you anakuanga very loyal, but this 90% which is the biggest percentage, naweza taka kuelewa. So
nikipa boys tuna passion for maseno
tu. Passion da yeah, 10% na yeye umetufinya. Umetufinya.
Sijua hivi. Tukichukua hii nini ya Nairo. If you are working with Nairobi, the statistics in Nairobi, I think it's 98%.
The problem with you ladies, you compare. If you see a man unamwona ni kama ndio wanaume wote. Say all men are the same.
Si ndio nimesema hii 10%.
Hiyo 10 ni kidogo bado umetufinya.
Nairobi.
Tuongeze ka kitu. Tuongeze ka kitu umetufinya.
Hapana. I think 10% of guys in Nairobi ndio wako loyal. 90% wako na main chick, na side chick, na side huyo side chick. Mko na backup ka tatu hivi.
Nyinyi madem ndio mnalead tukana vitu kama hivi. Obviously, kwa na madem tatu, there's one who's good at this, there's one who's good at this, na mwingine pia kwa good at this.
Kwani wezi chukua tu mmoja umfunze kukua good at the three things? Kama, like, if you want the things in this way,
Kuna wengine, you know, it's like changing someone, unaona?
Sasa ukikuwa
na unataka akue venye wewe unataka, of which.
Sasa inabidi ukue na watatu.
Yeah, lakini unacheza kivyo.
Yeah. That's why inaweza taka kukua man, ndio nielewe mbona, chusi elewe.
Down kwa description, hebu tuambieni, how do you feel at it? Tumepewa 10%. Is it worth it ama hiyo? Kidogo Sonia wewe. So you mean you've never cheated?
Sonia metupinya.
Me, when I'm in a relationship, I don't cheat. I am very loyal.
You go all in?
I go all in. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What are a few side things like that can make you cheat from your guy?
Me,
if you... Yes, you cheat.
Me,
akwe amefanya nini?
Mimi, I won't cheat on you. But once you cheat, nani kupate. You can cheat and... Ucheze kaa wewe, niso ijua, but the moment nisha juu mini cheat hivi. Hey, wansemanga titi for that, hivo. Mm. I go and cheat also.
But still in the relationship?
Yeah. See, mbono u cheat, why should it be a two-way?
So that's competing.
Why should it be a one-way?
No, you're competing. Instead of solving it, you're competing.
I'll cheat and then now we come and solve. If you can forgive me for cheating, then I'll forgive you for cheating. But
so
if you cannot,
if you cannot
forgive me for my cheating, how do you expect me to forgive you and just move on? Like, it makes sense.
Okay.
So, sawa. Lecture. The next question. So, will you rather stay 1 month without your phone?
Yeah.
Or 1 month without dick?
Neza
humilia mwezi moja bila simu ama.
Yeah. Neza between having my
phone. Between your phone. And dick, which one can you stay without for a month?
I can stay 1 month without a dick. Because I can use my phone, there are some other ways I can entertain myself.
Oh, nimeuliza
swali.
Oh, ningeuliza vizuri. Hebu take two.
Ningeuliza miaka tatu.
Hebu acha yeye kwa afadhali. Wewe unaweza kaa bila nini?
Wewe chukua simu bwana, wewe chukua simu ishi.
Simu yako yaka. Huwezi kaa bila.
Rada chafu msi.
In a day, how many times can you have sex?
I think maybe three to four times.
Like with time, mama, too, even naturally. Where am I talking about?
See, at it we specify at it time, mara moja, it time, merengine, apana. Ni time, ina happen. Kani asubui, kaa tena ni after asubui. Like, even if it's four times in a span of 1 hour, I don't care. So.
Shadwe unanyoroshanga per day?
Yes, it depends na kama mnadai kuvurugana ndio mvurugana. Kama mnadai pia, but I would say a night naenda kumtakumaliza. Labda mchana ndio nikusameni kuchapika tatu. Yeah.
Okay, with a partner, do you prefer having sex on the first date when you're going out with somebody?
No, I can't have sex on the first date.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm 100% sure.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I can't just meet you and smash you the same thing. At least I have to, like, you know, have to give you a hard time, kidogo. You have to take me to several dates, nione if you're worth. Say at the first one, utanipeleka brother, by the way. And it's not because I'm a virgin or I fear sex. Yeah, but I want to see how much you can invest.
But mkivai ai chapa hiyo stuff
manyorosha ai, kuna swali lingine niko nayo na hii ni yenye mnafanyanga usiku magizani. So when you're having sex with your boyfriend, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you normally swallow or spit?
I don't swallow and I don't spit. I don't let him finish in my mouth when he's almost finishing any other place. That's now personal.
Yeah. I go back to the boys. Shadi, when you're having sex with a girl, unamalizia wapi? Lazima, do you have to pour inside or outside? I mean, it depends with the...
Where are we talking about?
I'm asking, when you're having sex with a girl, do you come inside or you?
I would say... It depends. Okay. Are we using... Okay, I come inside.
You asked a good question. Either are you using protection or not?
Yeah.
First, it depends with the girl. If your chick...
But if she's okay, if she's okay... Well, you have to respect their bodies as well.
Yeah, yeah.
If she's comfortable, you coming in. And if she's not, just respect her decisions.
Okay. I am back to Sonia. What is your ideal size? How much is too small for you or too big for you?
For me, I don't think size matter. Just depends with the driver. You can have it big, you can have it small. So long as he knows how to use the tool, I'm sure you can get you can get to your satisfaction. Like, anyone can make you orgasm.
Okay.
If he knows what he's doing.
What he's doing.
Yeah.
Shadi, may I swim? Jay swim.
What is it? Ni hewa imeingia, like.
Imepitia wapi?
Ika hewa, si, I don't know, si umefanya like. I think if you're...
It depends on the pump.
Yeah, if you're pumping, like, too maybe too much.
Yeah.
Or upump, alafu utoe, then urudishe immediately, you know. Mm. Utaku ume, pressure itaku imeingia.
Mm.
So that's why kuna kwanga na hiyo kituka fat. Yeah.
So physics
but
is applied.
This is a question I usually have.
Yeah.
Mkisema ati una swim. I usually don't get it. As in, do you mean...
Oh, you want to know what you mean? It's like...
Six. So no, no, the same way like ukiingia kwa swimming pool. Nasikia kama tu umeingia tu, si ndio?
Yeah.
Hakuna friction,
hakuna kitu kinakunguza.
Ni kuingia tu.
So the swimming is like there's nothing which is like...
But you know, like, I know you guys think that if you swim, or what you call that, mtaro, swim,
jukongelea. Yeah.
I think kwa mentality yenu huambia tu hiyo dema mikuliwa sana. That's why she's...
Kwa nini nyingine?
She's not, it's not like that. Some people are naturally big, like this is it has something to do with genetics.
You know why I'm saying that? Okay.
Ni vile kuna watu wengine, see how other people are just thick naturally. They're not eating.
Yeah.
They actually starve themselves, but they are not petite. And there are other people who are petite. Ata alambe blue butter makunywa mafuta. She can't get that weight.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same thing.
Yeah.
Some people are natural. Of course, kuna watu wengine wametumia very big tools,
yeah.
Like amejingiza chupa ya coke or something.
Na itaingia yote.
But you, one thing you need to understand that a vagina, a pussy, is elastic.
Yeah.
So if you are naturally small, ata upatane na gunako na a big penis, bado itarudi kukua your normal size. So no longer like ladies wana za, they push a kid out of the nini. Na bado anarudi poa, anarudi actually tight. But kuna wengine, unaweza pata hata boyfriend yake ama ex yake akona very tiny thing, akona like toothpick.
Yeah.
But because she's naturally big, uta feeling it too. As in, she's just big. It's...
So you see mtaro?
See mtaro, it's not mtaro by ati, ati yeye, ati alienda, akacheza, ama alikuliwa na watu wengi.
But I was, kuna venye, me, okay. I'm fine kujua the story behind this, but, nishai, we have, you ever had sex with that lady? You know, after finishing what she told me, my boyfriend will know. So I was like, how will he know?
See, probably you are bigger than the boyfriend.
So it takes time to...
It takes time. It will take maybe 2 to 3 days, irudi. Aki, niki kusmash sahi, niende ni smash boyfriend yangu. Na the size is different. Of course, atajua. It's like when you do the first round, it's tight. When you come in the second round, unafi, it's not as tight as the first round.
Yeah.
It's the same dick, but... same dick, same cheek. First round is tight. Ulikam hadimbio. The second round is... You will feel the difference.
Yeah, you guys have been told. Tell us if it's true or wrong. I ask to tukimalizia, Sonia, what is your body count?
Body count.
So far so good. Umefikisha.
This year too.
Hey, mwaka. Wacha tuanze hii mwaka.
Si one. Kani hii mwaka peke yake my body count is one.
One. Yes. Shadi.
Mine is 2 and I'm proud of it. Bye.
Thank you. Na washuku lakini. Anyway. Next to the next question. What is your favorite sex position? Tukimalizia. Na kwa nini?
I don't have any favorite one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It just depends.
Which one? But normally.
I don't know. I think napenda tu zote. Kuna styles zenye usifanye hata uwezi sema ziko na jina, like these styles.
Bora tu anapapo.
Ziko tu. Siwezi kuambia ati sijui ni style gani. Juu, mkoshu hata uwe time kwa bedroom vile unapendu wangu hiyo day. Kuna style hatu ujui ni jina gani. Mtu anakaka spider.
Kwa shua. Shadi, unapenda
backshots.
Unapenda kurarua stana backshots.
Bora zinatake huko nyuma.
Bora tu. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. It's been your boy Johnny YJ. This is
Shadi Max.
And Sonia.
Kabisa. Till next episode.
Peace.